How's it going? Jason with Wakemakers. Today we're gonna check out the Wetsounds MCTR transom remote. Let's get into it. So what we've got here, quick little unboxing. This is the retail packaging that it's gonna come in full color. It's got all your details, features on the outside, obviously. And so here we go. MCTR transom remote. It is called a transom remote. Obviously, you can use it for multiple other applications. So this is gonna interface with the WSMC1 source unit. And in the box, you're gonna find the remote, obviously, with the mounting bracket. Also gonna have the extension cable to connect the remote to the black box of the WSMC1. You can combine multiples of these, so there's an optional Y cable available for this multi-pin connector to be able to combine additional remotes. So that's a common question that we see. But you can add multiple. So if you wanna have a remote on the transom for when you're kicking back swimming or getting ready to ride or surf, you can do that. If you also wanna have an additional remote up at the passenger seat, the observer seat, so that they've got control of the system so the driver isn't distracted while they're operating the boat, you can do that as well. And this is a really great remote, kind of includes everything that you need and nothing that you don't. So it's got a full display with the basic information and full shuttle controls, play pause, track advance, all that stuff. You can select source, you can step through pretty much everything here, volume obviously included. So great addition to the WSMC1 and something that's worth checking out if you're building a wet sound system. If you have any other questions, let us know.